electrical engineering is everywhere, from the vending machine to your computer, how fast your stuff is processing on your laptop, right? All of those things are things that electrical engineers have built.
Electrical engineering is a really, it's a broad field with a lot of narrow focuses. You can do power transmission, you can program microcontrollers, design software and hardware.
I started dancing when I was 3 years old, and the thing that really was a turning point in my life is I got injured right before I was about to perform a principal role with Pacific Northwest Ballet. I spent a lot of days bedridden at that time, and I watched a lot of YouTube videos on robotics. I think that's where it started, wanting to help specifically dancers, but that has progressed to a much higher level. I want to use robotics to help people in many different ways.
If you get involved, there are a lot of opportunities. I started off in the University of Washington Formula Motorsports team on the electronics team, designing the dashboard. And then I was introduced to some people here in the lab and was given the opportunity to start working here. The focus of this lab is wireless power.
These are what I helped build last summer, wireless powered receivers. So they all have these coils.
Wireless power is pretty crazy. You transmit power through the air without cords. For some people, having wirelessly powered heart pumps or pacemakers could really change their life. I want to make something that enhances people's lives, but by adding simplicity rather than adding complexity.
I just want to prove to other people that, you know, even though you didn't come from a certain background, you may not have the skills to do a certain thing, you can still do it. There is opportunity there.
Once we finish the array and get the output to the screen, we're good for all four.
I do know that I want to make a change in the world. I want someone to not necessarily say out loud my name, but just like my technology, oh, this technology has definitely helped me in my life. Like, it has made my life easier.